like he sticks his tongue out or something, you know? He amazes me the way you look at me. Darling, I just cannot see what you see in me. So true as I found in you. I wrote the book of unhappy endings. I watched my dreams fade with each falling star. Then somehow you found. You're the only man I need. It amazes me the way you look at me. Darling, I just cannot see what you see in me. So true as I found in you. The book of unhappy endings. I watched my dreams fade with each falling star. But then somehow you found me, and I knew our love was meant to be. Oh, darling, you're the only man I need. Me, the way you look at me, darling, I just cannot see what you see in me. All I know is this, that I love it when we kiss, and I never found a love so true as I found in you. No, I never found a love so true as I found in you.
Yep.
Yes, we do. This tune right here.
We do.
Have you ever passed a corner of the fourth and grand? There's a little bone to bring them hands, a shoe shine stand. Everybody gathers round and they clap their hands. He's a great big bundle of joy. Boy, well, he opens up the business when the clock strikes nine. He likes to get them early when they're feeling fine. Everybody likes a little bright sunshine. He's a great big bundle of joy. And on the buggy buggy rag, Chattanooga shoe shine boy.
My dad, kind of unexpectedly. Gosh, that's been 18 years ago already, and I guess I've been doing this song for about 18 years, but one of my favorites by Miss Loretta. Hope it reminds you of your daddy.
Just something people talk about a lot. Well, my daddy never was a man that made no big impression. Just a hell of a man that worked for what he got. That don't make him like my daddy anymore. So I guess they throw away the pattern through the years. In a great big land of freedom and a time we remain there, they don't make him like my daddy anymore. Like a will to live and a dream. acting like my daddy anymore.
It's for all your daddies out there. Thank you. I will do one more song for y'all. Are you winded?
No.
Fine.
Well, I am. I'm a bit winded.
That's all right.
You want to do that?
Soul Never Dies?
Oh. No? I can't do that. And
yeah, we'll have Vanessa do another old, this is a sad, sad song about a woman that just can't take it anymore, so she just goes on out to the river and drowns. And that sounds like bluegrass, don't it?
Yeah. It's one of my favorite songs.
Right next to Knoxville Girl.
Right. Yeah. There's one line in there that says something about how she's surprised that a woman could swim this far out to sea, and I got a snicker every time. I wonder exactly what she meant by that.
Yeah.
You wait for it. It's in the song.
It's called The Water's So Cold, so maybe it'll cool you off a little bit.
On the crest of the wave, break over my head. My strength's almost gone. Pretty soon I'll be dead. Oh, I'd rather be dead out here in the sea. Love that man who never loved me. Oh, the water's so cold out here in the dark. Oh, the water's so cold, as cold as your heart.
Miss Vanessa, we are the Kenneston.
time to travel likewise. Don't feel lost. I will be the first one that you see. And I'll be waiting on the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting drawing pictures in the sand. Labored hard to earn our meager wage. It's brought us trembling hands and failing eyes. But I'll just wait here on this shore and turn my eyes away. Until you come, then we'll see paradise. And I'll be the far side banks of Jordan. I'll be sitting drawing pictures in the sand. And when I see you coming, I will rise up with a shout and come running through the shallow waters, reaching for. I'll come running through the shallow waters, reaching for your hand.
Thank you very much. Hey, we have Roger switch over to the guitar for a couple tunes here.
Looking right at me, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Coming for to carry me home. Oh, band of angels are looking right at me. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Coming for to carry me home.
We got time for one more song. I have to admit, though, while you were singing that song, I was reminded of my former job when I worked at the funeral home. Yeah, it's true. I worked at a funeral home for a couple years. And have a lot of good memories there, being locked in the elevator is one of them. Taking a casket upstairs to put it in storage. Thankfully, there was nobody in it. It was just me in an empty casket stuck in the elevator. But I lived through it. I thought it was kind of funny, actually, at the time. Anyway, I worked at the funeral home for a couple years until I found that it was a dead-end job.
Shame on you, Sharon.
Actually, that's not true. I did learn a lot, though. I learned that caskets have lifetime guarantees. So, you know, I guess if you want to know if your casket's still working, you can dig it up and see. I don't know what that... I don't know what that's for. All right.
We're about there.
Now you know why I'm a believer, because things got to get better from here. We're going to close with one of our favorite Skaggs and Rice tunes, and this is just a happy little ditty. Roger plays the fire out of it on that dobro, and we'll send you home with this. Thank you again so much for being here with us today, and the entire week, thank you. And until we meet each other again down on the trail, we'll look forward to that next time, and maybe we'll see you on the other side. You just never know. Here's a little song called Where the Soul Never Dies.
Okay, big and loud, one more time for the Kennestons.